in the work?
Surprised by Mark Anthony K, just because I'm gonna be honest, I didn't really have like super high expectations for him, and I think he's shown a little bit more than I'd expect from somebody in that position. He had to really step up, especially early in the season, because there's kind of a void in that holding midfield role. So his performance, I think, has been key for what they're able to do early in the season.
Ciman, my man, he even looks good.
I like Djokovic.
I like Laurent.
That's simple. That's a really easy. That's a really easy. Latif Blessing. I think a lot of the good stuff that's coming from the team is a lot of the work that Latif has been putting in.
Gotta go with Diego Rossi, bro. This guy. Oh man, I'm looking forward to a future on this guy, dude. This guy's gonna be big, dude.
Zimmerman, boy. Ureña.
I'd have to say Kay. Kay has been the most surprising because coming up from the, I think the USL was it?
Yeah.
The USL. I didn't think he'd be this so quickly ready for the pace of the MLS.
I think the guy that doesn't get a lot of credit is the Costa Rican.
Ureña.
Ureña jala un chingo las marcas to open up Vela or Rossi or whoever it may be to do what they do, which is finish.
Score prediction.
I think it's going to be 3-1, and Vela's going to score, Rossi's going to score, and I think Phil Hunter's going to score. 4-1.
I think it's a 3-0 game. I think Vela puts one in, Rossi puts one in, and Mark puts one in on a corner. Big man.
I'd probably go 2-1 to the home side. I think the atmosphere is going to be enough to lift them. Seattle's not in great form. They got some guys knocked up. They'll be better with Ozzy Alonso back in there, but I think the home side will get it in the end.
Oh, today, easy 4-0. Ureña with the brace. And then Vela and Latif.
Ureña scores his first and second goal today.
Yeah. It'll happen today, I'm telling you. He'll get at least his first one today. It'll be ballistic. Looking forward to it, man.
3-0. Vela scoring 2. All right. And Rossi 1.
Score prediction. Seattle's a little bit butthurt right now. They're going to get some goals in. Tyler Miller's is gonna concede some. I'd have to say, if we win, we'll be...
LAFC.
I'd have to say 2-1 in favor of LAFC. LAFC's not going to allow losing at home. Honestly, I think it's a brace from Carlos Vela. I think he wants to be the star today. That's my opinion.
Shit. I hope for a 3-0. I think it's going to be 3-1. Vela, I don't know if he'll be the first one to score in the stadium. He's definitely going to score. I feel Rossi and fucking, let's say, Ureña.
10-0.
10-0. Who's going to score our 10 goals?
Blessings, my God.
3-2. Diego, Vela.
4-1. Vela, Rossi, and a surprise, Ureña.
3-0. Ureña, Vela.
Yeah.
banner all the way up and covering us and getting the 32-52 shaking. It really brought the emotion into the stadium, getting ready for the game. Once kickoff was started, we did well with possession at the beginning. Got the flow of the game going, got the environment going. And even now, during the middle of the game and towards the end, we started getting our possession back. Now it's halftime. Just got to regroup, figure out what we're going to do for the second half and come for the second half.
You know what? I want to see Blessing out in the second half. I think he should give us a little bit more of a dynamic attack. We definitely need more speed on the wings. I like how Garrett's playing. We've been out possessed. We got to take control of the ball a little bit more and control the ball a little bit more, get some chances, make him count.
I love Ciman.
What?
I love Ciman.
Me too.
Check it out.
Me too.
Back in the jersey.
You're wearing the wrong jersey, dude.
No. Oh, shit, yeah. I forgot I switched jerseys.
Wow.
This one's stupid.
Jedik.
The other one was.
Close.
stay posted.
I say welcome to the club. You now all have your jerseys with your district numbers on them, and you're one of us.
What's up, BNG fam? Jedik here with Joe from the Heart of LAFC podcast, and we're out here at the top of City Hall.